to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you... You'll have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Thank you.
see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way around through these Rhinox to get to it. Sorceress has already used the plans to build her own walk-in. We have to destroy it. Just follow me. In the water. They must have been trying to put it into orbit. If you see Gandalf, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the Professor's rocket. Take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time. fished it out of the molten lava.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael. Will be forced to marry that loser, Prince Azrael.
Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately. Oh, and best of luck rescuing that princess, or whatever it is you're up to. You know, come to think of it, the wizards only agreed to raise the steps. They never said they wouldn't lower them again. Those guys are pretty clever, aren't they?
No time to lose, Prince Azrael. Azrael and his cat armies are about to steal a poor princess.
According to legends, there's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I want to be the first person to the top so I can grab it. I just bought some Insta-Sprout Ultra Super Gross seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. You can have a couple if you like. This egg on the way up here. I think it was laid by a golden goose. We'll have to keep going. We're almost to the top. You've been doing great so far. Why don't you take two more seeds? Thank you. found the legendary golden goose! You can have another one of its eggs as a souvenir! That's the ugliest goose I've ever seen!
Prince Azrael ran into the castle! We have to stop him before he reaches the princess! Spyro, isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Yeah. day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship. Certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. But what are you giving me that look for?
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches. Those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple. James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turned the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, do be careful, okay? Of the hummingbird resistant movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.